almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads.
Something, done something, I'm not too sure what, to be quite honest. I've literally been sat in Moscow for fucking ages, but then I was minimized, opened up the screen, double clicked by accident, caused it to fucking crash, and now something's bugged. Yo, nothing's easy for me, man. Yeah, no, it's still fucking bugged. Oh, jeez.
Life's like a boat that's traveling on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand. Sometimes you take your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave, all free, and loving soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. If you don't hesitate to lay down garden gates, this is my first time left to play.
Stand by, boys. All good, listen. I know you can only hear me. Don't worry, man. 15 times lucky.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, is it better now? Can you hear me loud enough? I'm probably cracked right here, hear me? Yeah, 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 we're back, boys. Hell yeah. That's good, baby. How we doing? Here we go.
Let's go.
Yo. Right, we do need to go to the garage. Oh, hey up. Ba 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 ba. Really quiet. Yeah, man. Yeah, buddy. Don't worry, this is a
yo, yo, hope you're well, Simon Taylor, Sim Gamer, Spitfire, James, Carl, Chump, yes mate, how we doing boys, hope you're all Gucci as, yeah, yeah, you'll be able to hear me in a sec boys,
yeah, blasting the shit, hell yeah buddy, burn it all night long, right, let's talk some of it. Hell yeah man. Oh, nano. Life is a highway. About time I sorted this. That's what we need, baby. 770 horsepower with crackle. Yeah, please. Yeah, baby. Toshinka, how's it going now? Yes, mate. TSNO. Luke, Ben. How we doing, boys? Yeah. Hell yeah, man. Moscow. We're in bloody Moscow. Boom. Right. There you go. You can hear me okay now, boys, yeah? Loud and clear. Nice to see you. Nice. Hope everybody is fine and dandy. Let me get the camera on the go. Sweet as a wee gooch. A wee Gucci Magoo. I think we are. I did change that bloody chat so it's got a board one. Hold on, boys. Change one thing just to get it so you can read the chat better. Boom, 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 boom. Dashboard, dashboard. Let's change the widget. Let's change our chat box. I did want it with a border clean to boxed. There we go. Save that McShizzle. Save settings. Do I have to do anything? Is it going to just come back on? There we go now. Sweet ass, buddy. Sweet ass. Sorted. You can hear me, sweet. Yeah, I did have, I don't know if it's a bit louder to you now, but obviously I had one of these, what you call them? I forgot what you bloody call them. Like a little, you know, like wind protector or what, but yeah. I had one of them on it, so I've took that off. Hopefully it's still, can you hear me? Is it clear though with that off? You hear me okay now, buds? I've got a trapped nerve in my freaking chest as well when the boys are play fighting jumped on me freaking back. So I've been in frigging agony, man. Right, let's get to it. Not too much tabbing out of the bloody game because I ain't having it crashing 50 fucking times. Let's go like that. Oh, crap. Let's close that. Let's go like that. Let's go like this. Let's go like that. Let's go like that. Back to work in the outro. Actually sounds pretty damn fucking nice. Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. Right, have we got a nice little setup? You can see everything okay. You can see me instructions over here. We're in Moscow. Lovely jubbly. I think we're good. Yeah, man, cool. Now, can you hear me now over this engine, though? Because this engine's quite crackly. Doing great in yourself. Did you manage to fix the boost problem? No, not yet, Toshinka. I've got a few more things to try. I think the next thing I do is take off the Samco that's from the air filter onto the turbo, then to see if it's actually spooling, you know what I'm saying? So I'll try that next, but there's been loads of reasons. The Renault 5 guys have been trying to help and loads of suggestions, so I've got loads more material to take back to me brother-in-law, you know what I mean? Where are we driving today? Well, basically, we're in Moscow. Let me just turn around. Oh, that sounds good, man. Oh, that sounds good. Can you hear me okay over this? You can hear me okay over this engine, because this sounds pretty freaking loud to me. Whoa! Hell yeah, buddy. 770, break this, Scanny. Fucking yes, mate. We're MAN dealership in Moscow. So we've got quite a few mods on the go. Not too many. We've got the just Jazzy Cat stuff. Jazzy Cat AI traffic. Jazzy Cat cars. Action. Nice. Great to hear that. Yeah. Indeed, buddy. Okay, so let's go. Let's have a look at the job. Let's not look at the job. Fuck's sake, if I've still got a bloody mod that's crashing. Jeez, fucking mods and 1.4 down. We'll get there, boys. We're in no chill. At least we can talk. Yeah, it's a bit louder than your voice. Well, the game. Yeah, we'll talk that out as well. Sweet ass. You know what it's like, man, trying to sort mods out. Right, which one's giving me jip now? Petty truck will be sweet. AI traffic will be sweet. And we've got American trucks as well. Nice. Is there something here I don't need? What have I got here? Def Jazz. What's this one? 3.86. 3.8. I think I fucking need it. What is crashing me? Maybe it's these ones. Back off. Never used them before. Rushing traffic. I thought it'd been cool with some old school trucks flying around. You know what I'm saying? That would have been bloody cool now, buddy. Just give it a go. Give it another bloody go. I hope it saved me bloody truck. Save my truck, man. It's a bit. Yeah. We're caught up now, buddy. Right. Okay, let's just go load. Yeah. Be nice to have some ATS trucks flying around. Well, yes, mate. I want a bit of everything. Real cars is my main thing. So I love spotting the cars as they go past, sports cars and all that sort of shit. I'm all right, Tar, Liam. All good in the hood, mate, Tar. Can't grumble. Bar, I've trapped a nerve in my chest. Stroke back. Agony. It's been nice. I've just took a couple of pills, so it's getting a bit better. But yeah, man. Put your sound above the rust map, do you think? I've got that Stobot skin. It's mint. Right, let's try it again. We'll get there in the end. You know how it is with the bloody mods on ETS. I've only just whacked in a load of mods. I took out bloody 20 of them because it kept crashing. Then I thought I was set when I started the stream. We were sat in Moscow. And I was tabbed out, tabbed back in. It crashes. And then since then, we've been trying to get sorted. It would be helpful if it said it would give you an idea what mod it is that's causing it. You know what I mean? But you get there in the end, don't you, boys? Right, take two. Can I press escape? Okay. Well, oh, shit. Because I haven't got the engine menu this time. Maybe it's a sound mod. Maybe that sound mod isn't 1.40, to be fair. You need to put the sound mods above. Well, let's go and put that engine on just for a quick test and see if it does it again. So it probably does. Truck configurator. Engine. So we can crackle. Confirm. Right, let's go like this. Let's go. Now I'll go back into the menu. Yeah, it's a sound mod. Okay, then. Well, we've narrowed that down. Let's put it above rust map and see if that's the fix. Let's have a go, boys. Yeah, I'm all good. Can't grumble, man. Look forward to a drive in Russia, man. That's going to be sick. It's been a while. Mod manager. So we need to get this sound mod here and pull it above rust map. As in that way, yeah? Okay. I mean, I can't see us crashing for anything else. I was just too lazy to move that lot there. Yeah. So let's go confirm. Checking your game log files in the documents. Yeah, I suppose so. Yeah, but you know, we're too lazy to go fucking checking all that file, mate. It ain't that important. We'll find it this way, you know what I'm saying? Excuse me. Load. Continue. Happy bloody days. Cheers, me dears. On the readies. Should be soid. Well, there's one way to find out. We'll go straight to the, well, there anyway. We're at the service depot. Stick that engine on, and if it lets us go back into the menu, then we're set. Hopefully it does, because it'd be nice with that bit of open pipe. Although I'm not too really fussed about open pipe these days since they added the F mod, because the sound is pretty sick. You know what I mean? Just a normal sound ETS real trucks. Sounds great. Yeah. What was them red markers in the mods? Oh, they were just an old pro mods that I just haven't figured off yet. Okay, let's get back into here. Let's do a quick little test and go like that. This, to be fair, this engine mod probably isn't even 1.4, but we'll give it a best. If it crashes this time, then fuck it. I'll just drive. All right. Engine. That's that. The bloody engine mod! Okay, we'll just... No engine mod tonight. Fine with me. After 7 times of crashing, enough is enough. Okay, let's take that off. Thank you, please. And it must be that, because we didn't use it last delivery. And that we drove for 4 hours fine. So, confirm that. Yeah, it's not the Jazzy Cats. They're 1.4. I've already checked them out. It's this sound mod. I had it from before. Never mind. It's all good. Yeah, indeed, Liam, man. Everything's getting back to normal. Thank God. Touch wood. The 12th. Hell yeah. I've got zoos galore and everywhere to go. Can't bloody wait. The engine is for 1.39 indeed now, buddy. I'm not too fussed, like I say, about the engine sound these days. And I haven't got time to go and find a 1.4 decent sounded one. If you guys have got one to hand, a spare little Lincoln for a Scania S high roof is the only one I drive, boys. And send it over. That's fine with me. Real truck sound. Right, so let's go. Let's get a job. We're in Moscow. Let's get our first delivery of the evening without faffing around. Freight market, because we're in Moscow. We're looking at the size of the bloody map now. Hell yeah, baby. Do-do-do-do-do. Go all over. What the fuck? The map is pretty bollocks now. United Kingdom's there in France. Damn, son. Never mind, but we're in Moscow. And we want to go to Poland, so let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa, whoa, that one. Russia, Russia, Pskov. I mean, straight up the coast like that, straight up the coast. I mean, it's a bit boring, that, isn't it, mate? I mean, that's pretty cool. Might go over to Latvia. Where the hell's N? That's probably better, although it's a bit straight. How far is that? 565. This is what we're doing then, boys. The trailer's a bit boring, but we're here for the scenery, you know. But we're going to be taking empty pallets, 21 tons of empty pallets from Angaton. And we're going to the NS Chemicals in Riga in Latvia. So that's what we're going to do. Set destination. Let's just get to it. Okay, engine is on. We're nice and warm. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's go right there. Sweet as. So you can see all the information there. Everything sorted. Truck's ready. Let's go. We're in Russia. Nice. The highest settings possible to ETS. 400 times scaling. Beautiful. It's been many months since I've been in Russia. Probably over a year. That nice and tight. 46 miles to our pickup. I need to get a track IR, man. Is it a track IR people use these days, guys? So if I'm just using single screen. Hell yeah, man. I might have to get one. Let's go like that. Let's go like that. And we're away. Nice. I've been using Z-Mod for my SP4. Z-Mod, yeah. Just like his H5 or something, mate. Big crash in front. Bloody idiots. Can you hear me all right still, boys? And yeah, I might have to get a track IR, boys. Is that what it's called, yeah? Can you give us a Russian accent? I fucking can't, buddy. Bloody shit. I haven't heard to any Russian any time recently, so it's literally not the end. Now then, how's it going here, Mr. Boggy? Mr. Boggy? Mr. Noggy? Got proper realistic Scania D16 stock sound. It's amazing. Nice, nice, nice. Send it all over. And it's 1.4, sweet as. Me and my dad goes to get pallets on the weekend at 4:30 in the morning. Yes, mate. Nice one, dude. Coming across here, bud. Z-Mods. Nah, never heard of it. Well, I've been out of the... I normally only in Conflict, don't we? But when it's looking so fucking good. Some fuel on the way as well. Happy days. When's this Iberia out tomorrow? Is it tomorrow, guys? Not tomorrow. What day are we on? Oh, Monday. Next Monday. Is that when it's out? C-Mod's pay web and send you like £2. Yeah, I mean, I don't mind about that as long as it's a tank. Let's get some fuel now, sorry. Let's get some bloody fuel. Oh, might go on a bit of a, what's it called? Might go on a bit of 5M after a bit of trucking. Truck's book should be on as well, guys. Anybody wants to confirm that for me? Because I'm start taking that chisel seriously again now and build the, now it's looking so good. I'll be doing loads more trucking. All right, let's get this filled up. Like I say, man, just send me a link. 399, that's fine, man. Just send me the bloody link there, bud. Let's go. Full to the brim. off to pick up our trailer. And then we're going to leave Moscow and we're on our way to Latvia. Got an American truck. Hell yeah, baby. Hell yeah, baby. American truck on the road. He's travelled far, jeez. Bloody rushing up, man. It's out on the 8th. Well, Iberia's out on the 8th, ain't that Friday? It's that Saturday. It's the 5th now, yeah? Pretty damn fucking close, sick. ETS looks great now, though. Oh, it looks amazing, dude. It really does. I mean, granted, Rust Map's probably not going to be looking as good as Pro Mod stuff, but still, you can tell by the lighting, it's so different. Sick. Real sick. It's the best update ever. Iberia's out Thursday. Sick. See, as you're all probably aware as well, we are doing our own 24-hour charity stream on the 1st of the next month, the 1st of May, bank holiday weekend for the Birmingham Children's Hospital. And we've got Mark, aka Zantec, been in the community a long time. He's going to be, and he's also a TMP admin. And he knows a nice drive, knows trucking inside and frigging out. He's going to be creating us our route. So he's waiting for Iberia to release and then he's going to get to it. So that'll be an awesome drive to attend, boys. And it won't be foot down. It'll be a nice drive, you know, realistic drive. Enjoying the drive, enjoying the scenery and stuff. So get there, be there, or be square. I want to see all you packers there. Hell to the air. New Renault truck on the 6th. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't really excite me, but no doubt we'll do a big convoy in them. Get some pink Renaults on the go again or something. Might as well. Remember, I am unmanned on TMP now, so we'll get some convoys in. Probably Friday, when Iberia's out. Convoy on the go. If it's Thursday night it is. Keep to the speed limits here, buddy. Well, oh, what the fuck's going on here? Is my trailer up here? Did hear my name? No, I was just mentioning the convoy drive that we're going to be doing, buddy. Saying we're waiting for the Iberia release and then we'll look into the routes. Saying if you're going to be planning it, then it's going to be a really nice drive. No rushing and enjoy the drive, enjoy the scenery, etc. You know? Because that's how we like doing it around here, buddy. Not wham bam, thank you, ma'am. That's the birthday convoys, you know what I'm saying? So, what is it that I need then, boys? A track IR? Definitely need something. I can't keep holding this mouse. Pain in the ass. Because I'm not going to be using my triple screens as much because my cameras now are looking pants at the minute. My screens need to go out and everything, and I like you seeing this. This view's pretty cool. Can't deny. I like it. I drive MAN. Oh, yeah. Nice, nice. We'll have a float your boat there, bud. We'll have a float your boat. Everybody's different. I'll drive a bloody milk float if I could. I'm sad driving. Anyhow, let's go to freight market. Let's pick up our load, which was empty pallets going to Latvia. And then I want to go down into Poland and happy bloody day. So it's 565 miles. Take that. Am I on small roads or is it? Let's have a look. Let's go in there. Let's go pick her up. We'll just catch up in the chat. See, Z-Mods also has wiper sounds window. Yeah, man, that sounds pretty freaking straight up my street, buddy. Send me a link to Z-Mods. Oh, now you've said it. I'll find it. Does the light indicate? Oh, man, that's sick. How come I've only just learned this? Because I've been out of touch. 10 days to your birthday. Happy birthday in 10 days, Matthew. You have a great one, buddy. You get that link on chat, Lib. Yo, download this afternoon. It's sick. Will do, Lib. Remind me, buddy. Right, where's this trader at? There, okay. Come on, Lib. Let's get it. Should have some interesting traffic. Can you see nothing out here? Come on, buddy. Thank you. Please remember those scratches, nice and clean. That's how we do it around here, buddy. Okay. We have 735 miles, I'll take that. I'm off to Latvia, leaving Moscow. It's been a while now, buddy. Thanks to the Zantec link and everything on the Discord. If you too want to join driving Rust Map, you do need pro mods. The links, etc., are on the Discord. And it's a piece of pages. Yeah. What are we delivering tonight? Well, the first delivery, James, we've got some empty pallets, buddy. Empty pallets, but we're in part of the world we haven't been in years, and that's Russia. We're literally in Moscow, so we're heading now out, well, after a 500-mile long drive, heading out of Russia, and we're heading to Latvia. I want to finish up in, like, Lodz in Poland, somewhere like that. It's pretty nice in Pro Mods. Here we go, new. The Scania link I sent has a compressor and airbag sound. Awesome, dude. Three eyes, cheers, buddy. T-Mod's more realistic sound recorded from a real truck. Yeah. Don't mind, man. Just 2021, everything seems to be going payware. Like 5M in 2021. I have to pay for everything. Crazy, man. ETS the bloody say. Right hand turn coming up, lovely McJubbly. Copper sitting there, don't you worry, mate. We're only going 35. Thank you, please. There's Zantec. The hell yeah, buddy. We good? Hate having to use the mouse. That's my bloody heading. It's my immersion. It's track IO, what, Jeff? Yeah, track IR, that's what I'm definitely going to get, man. If I'm going to drive more like this, then I'll invest into one. Heck yeah. Don't feel like I might have to get the RP haulage truck out again. Hell yeah, buddy, you know, buddy. Loads of trucking this month. And then we're going to smash records. Do a great bloody charity stream as well. Hell yeah. I did Potty Georgia to Iceland the other day. Yeah, awesome, man, awesome. Still stream, Mark. You look after making that far. Make sure we don't overspeed as well. The other night we drove 3,500 miles with no trucks booked. It was just for the drive. Yeah. Hard going, buddy. Why don't I use the joystick? What, to look around? It's just like using the bloody mouse out there, isn't it? With a track IR, you could literally just go like that and you're looking out the windows and stuff, you know? Remind me after the stream and I'll get one bloody ordered. If that's what it is that people are using these days. I think it is. Is that what Squirrel's using on his Iberia stream? I've coughed twice. Dodgy. Something to do with this trapped nerve in my bloody chest. Thinking me little six-year-old's done me in. Oh yeah, baby. Bloody beautiful. Show that. Play Jabe. Nice. You sure to find? Got you there, Mark. Are you still driving in real life? As a job, as a, yeah. Two buttons on your wheel for looking left and right. I suppose you could. I suppose it'd be a lot fucking easier as well. Isn't it like dead slow though? Yeah. You know what I mean? It's never off. Track AR and the track hat. Well, I think track AR is better. Alright, yeah, this is a couple then, probably do. Just keys on the wheel for now, yeah. I might have to do that, buddy, because, you know what I mean? I was using that mouse and thinking, yes. Shit balls, three coughs. Okay, I've coughed three times. Oh, shit. Give me a coffee, darling, please, thank you. Oh. Class 2 work now. Nice.
mean, you love driving, don't you, buddy? So it's the job for you, pal.
Speed, we're going 45.
Gucci. 4.
Yes, look like it was a bit stuttery, but
it's running beautifully for me, buddy. We're in Obniski. Obninska. Full fuel, don't need no fuel, just passing through.
Looks like a typical Russian town.
Yeah. Obninska.
Count how many times you've got for need. 3-1-45. Quite concerning. Bit of a coincidence though, since the bloody trapped a nerve in my fucking chest. Something to do with that more than anything else.
Jumping all over me, man.
Stop, remind me to set them keys up, boys, so we can look left and right.
They ain't using that bloody moves anymore.
Pretty cool.
Hit that mobile then. Jeez, sound like Reg.
Nice one, it is in the Iveco.
£675, isn't it? For now, I can share a good free sound mod for this truck. Try it after the delivery.
Hell yeah, buddy.
How's it going there, Callum? All good, top out. More trapped nerve in me bloody back or chest.
Got a good one.
Oh, shit. Sorry, buddy. Big truck coming through. Kiss my butt. Hey, look at this truck coming past us, boys. Hell yeah! ATS truck in Russia! Hell yeah, buddy! Oh! Nice!
A Volvo!
Saw a Scania new gen bin wagon. Didn't know they did bin wagons. Yeah, no, I've seen one as well, dude. Yeah. And Dennis. Hey, Dennis did a fire engine as well, don't they?
Pretty sure.
Oh, big fucking rock in the road. So yeah, the scenery will get better the further west we drive, the further we get into Latvia and Poland.
Can't imagine what's about being amazing because it's so fast and it's
so big. Although it is cool, we do get a Russian vibe. Well, hello there, Jason. How's it going there, buddy? Welcome on board this delivery of used pallets, 20 tons of used pallets. We're on our way to Latvia. Call it in a mother Russia at a rate of an hour.
This road looks dodge. Dodge.
Well, it's all going from. Oh, shit. Ball's found it. Through this. Coffee time, yeah, it's got to be at it. Good evening, Si. How's it going, man? How's things, dude?
Hope you're well, man. Hope your family's well. Except for one.
The baby and your boy and the missus. Kiss my ass there, Jason. Kiss my ass there, bud.
Yeah, all good, Tom.
But like I say, I'll just play fine with me boys and they jumped on me figging back.
and I trapped a nerve in my chest on my back. And it was absolutely agony, but I've had a few ibuprofen. They're kicking in, I think, mate. Make sure we don't overspeed here, boys. I want to actually start building up the VTC again. Now the bloody ETS is like ETS freaking 5. It looks amazing with this new lighting. What's your speed? But we're not wanting to drive fast anymore anyway, are we? We like realistic driving, man. I haven't driven like a non-Murph attack, unless it's a Murph to convoy. Hell yeah, buddy. Yo, Smurfs, how's it going? Any 5M? I was planning on going 5M later after a few deliveries. Depending on my chest and shit. Should be. Hopefully. Even if we go on, I'll just make a bit of money. Do a bit of cooking here, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. Not bad. A baby is no longer a baby girl. You know, buddy. Hell yeah. My little Gracie's, well, she's running around everywhere. Should be bloody too. I can tell you're a rusher. The dodgy mode's in here, mate. We're in no rush. Enjoy the drive, mate. Enjoy the scenery. Sit back, get yourself a nice coffee. Let's have a chat here, bud. Don't intend to even scratch this truck. A nice clean delivery, tracking the miles the whole bloody way. Oliver, if you could confirm, but I am on the truck's book and I am hooked up this time. There was an update for it, so I had to go and do that. But we should be good. We've got a lot of dodgy bastards, don't get make eye contact. Just seeing you in the bottom of Discord. Yeah, I appreciate it, dude. I'll give it a blast, I'll give it a test. Bloody Matthew Young, how's it going there, pal? How's things, mate? Nice to see you, buddy. Hope you're well. Doing all those cracked year we've had. No longer. The old Jaden, how's it going there, buddy? How's things? That's a bit so different with a trucking stream than a 5M stream. Don't get a chance to fart on a 5M stream, boys. Chilled out ETS. Catch up with everybody. Hell yeah. This looks like a nice little Russian town, eh? The town of what's that bloody called? Yukna. Let's give it a bit of space, eh? So if you've just joined us, we've got 20 tons of used pallets on board. We started in Russia. This is the first delivery of the evening, and we're on our way to Latvia. Hell yeah. Obviously, Rus map, then into Pro Mods. Lovely jumping. It's going to be a new hotel there. Yokhanov! The town of Yokhanov! I mean, you know me, boys. If it's single player, I'll wait at the lights there, buddy. Yo!
Life is a highway, gotta ride it all night long.
Yo, Sim, man, I appreciate you, buddy. He's a fucking good lad, is Sim. Top man, Sim. Hope you're well, buddy. Oh, the legend that type on in. Hell yeah, bud! Oh, let's go. Lost MC over there. Let's go, buddy. Yeah, not bad. Find out today that me and my missus have got a little one on the way. You got a little one on the way? I thought you were only bloody young guys. Holy shit, congrats anyway, buddy. Damn. Fucking hell, how time's changed. She's got a bloody little one on the way. Fucking hell, mate. I'm sure last time you were in stream, you were in fucking diapers. Hey, son. Jaden, you support Man U. I think I'm going to be sick. Come on, you Spurs, says Ben. Ben, we don't follow football around here, pal. What the fucking hell's football? We're Simmers, buddy. We're gamers, buddy. Football kiss my ass. Let's go, go, go. Beautiful. 18-19, got you, dude. Fucking hell, mate. Jeez. G shit's gonna change for you, pal. It's the best thing that ever happened to you, having a kid, obviously, but you're a bit young, man. Well, it is what it's happening now, innit? So, fair play, mate. Just being the best dad you can be in here, buddy. Make sure you're working. Get fucking saving, mate. Come on there, buddy. Thank you, please. Haven't spoken to Andrew, haven't, buddy? I've been here every fucking night, back pal. Where the hell you been there, buddy? Looks like fucking getting misses up the duff. That's where you've been. You found birds. You found women. But yeah, it's life, mate. Evolution. Keep that chain going. Like I say, a little young. Could have gone and explored the world in your 20s for a bit. But it is what it is. You can't choose it sometimes. And now you're going to man up. Get a fucking load of wonga behind you and be the best that you can be, innit? Does that mean you're going to close or what, pal? Because I fucking shot now, time's money. Oh, there it is. Yeah. This is that motorbike behind us. Right behind us, there he is. I don't like it, don't you? Hell yeah, buddy. Sick. Sick. Sick, man. Never seen Landy. Back off, I'll go in the set, mate. Dickhead. Oh, shit, it's gonna go. Sorry, mate. Sorry, mate. This way now. It's an F7 chicken. Will do, buddy. But yeah, that's what I'm saying. He should have been it. It's happened now, innit? So he's just got a fucking. Something on the truck. He's got a man up, hasn't he? But yeah. If the baby don't fucking sleep, etc., especially your first kid, when you're just doing your missus and learning anyway. There'll be a lot of sleepless nights, buddy. A lot of rocking the baby, you know? You ain't gonna know what the hell's happened to you, but it's a fucking amazing as well. Just got a man up now, haven't you? Oh, I know, mate, that's what my dad said. I've waited a few years to make me a granddad. But yeah, I tell you, that this is the only one I said to the missus, I ain't having another one. That's what we all say there, buddy. I've got 16 there, buddy. But I'm on 3, and that is not a chance. Not a chance. More chance than a rocking or shitting than me having any more kids. You go for all that malarkey again. Plus, mine are still young anyway. I've got 1-year-old bloody Grace, 4-year-old bloody Jacob, and 6-year-old Scott. Two boys and a little girl. I'm done. I have done my deed here, buddy. Keep my name, my family name, keep going there, buddy. I know you still got the 12 wives. Nah, I'm down to 6 now, buddy. Yeah. Got Mary and Rita and Sanja and Geeta and Becky and Kate. I'm not having any kids till I'm 25. Take them to work in my lorry. Hell yeah, buddy. I mean, sometimes, like probably in Matthew's case, though, it happens when it happens, doesn't it? I mean, it just happens, but it's a blessing. Bum, 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 bum. My mate, who was younger than me, I'm 37 now, I've been doing this for fucking years, as you know. My mate, who was younger than me, he's probably 33. When he was 15, he got his missus up the duff. When he was 15, he got his missus pregnant. But now, now my mate's like 33 or 34, something like that. His kid, who was a baby back when he's a probably mate, so his kid is bloody, oh, unlucky, mate, should be lounging around like a dickhead. His kid's like bloody 18, and his kid's got a fucking kid. So my mate at 33, he's a frigging granddad. Crazy, man. Mike Scott's and Minecraft experts in. Expert, mate. Proper. He could say, you could ask Scott now, say, because he's done playing anything, he's not allowed to play any stupid shooting games and stuff like that. At least if he's going to play anything, he's allowed to have 10 minutes on fucking Minecraft where he can be creative and build things. But yeah, you could say to him, how do you craft a piece of glass or whatever, and he'll say, 3 sand, 1 block. He'll know everything. He's fucking genius. What about his 15 and a boy? Another 15 boy and a girl 18. Oh, I got your buddy. Yeah. He knows. Mate, I swear I had the Johnny on. Oh, damn son, buddy. Damn son, buddy. It's too big for your pecker, pal. Say no more. Yes. Bum, bum, bum. How are we doing anyway? 537 miles, 536 miles. We're heading along a Russian road, the A101, heading towards Latvia. Empty planets, 21 tons. Heading for Riga in Latvia. Got you, buddy. Got you there, buddy. Nice. Okay. They go for no overtake. I'm chilling. Let's have a look. Oh, is little man still in Minecraft? Does he still? Yeah, man, he does. The thing is, he's on a great little series and a survival series, but because I got a new PC, I still just haven't got around to clearing my old PC yet. Still sat there for days. I'm just going to fucking send it him in the post. But now, apparently, hasn't it been announced today that we can travel anywhere and stuff or something? So I'll just drive it on a drive today from Bloody Town. Because I'll take my car for a run anyway, you know. Kate and the kids are great, thanks, mate. Could be fucking million times worse, couldn't it? So awesome, man, and thanks for asking. Hey, hell yeah, buddy. Where am I mining to? 1941. Beginning of the Second World War. A year into it. Do-do-do-do. How are we doing here? Sweet as. Look forward to getting into a bit of pro mods. Should look pretty dankage where we're going. Still got Ronnie, of course, bud. Could never sell Ronnie. Ronnie's part of the family, man. Literally, he's like one of the bloody kids. I've got Reg. You know Reg? I've got Ronnie and Reg. Brothers, man. Ronnie's got a couple of... Well, he's got a problem at the minute with a turbo-related issue that we've been investigating and hopefully getting resolved pretty damn soon. And then you can't just take that kind of car anyway. My Saxo, I ordered his oil today. We need 3.5 litres of some 10W40 fully synthetic Muller's oil. Got that on the way. And then a new oil filter and some Sparkies. Doing a good service, man, on stream. Oh. Right, what are we doing here? Getting off. Okay. Smolenska! We're in Smolenska! Who's red? Fucking hell, buddy. Jeez, your motorbike's got a hole in it, man. Sort of a hole in it. Red's my daily. Ronnie's like my show car, pretty much, you know. Ronnie's part history. Renault 5 GT Turbo in that condition is just unbelievable. Proper unbelievable. Fully restored. Amazing. Part of me bloody turbo that's giving me a jip. But I'll get that sorted. Well, Reg is a little Citroen Saxo VTR, 50k miles. Watch my last video, man. I took him out yesterday for a video. It's called Asbo Reg, because he is loud as he is Asbo. If anybody hasn't seen it and you're into your cars, literally just like this, but real driving in real life in my my little daily car, my little track car, go watch that bloody video. Definitely be getting it on the track this year, I would've thought. When we're allowed. I ain't been in the street for so long, but nope, you hear me, buddy. It was last year, the weather is always pants for months after the end, and non-stop raining, and my little Ronnie, I don't want to drive him in the fucking rain every day. Fuck that, so gotta look after him. So I decided to get a little VTR, one of the first cars I have ever had. 21 years old, it's another classic. It's such a little go-kart. It's bloody sick. I'm not like the rest of the street. I'm not just gonna go buy a boring fucking Audi, man. I like me little hot hatches. I like my classic cars. Do the work to myself on them. I'll try to. Cause I'm a noob now, buddy. Lima, nice. Dark, yeah, 6 o'clock. Hoping there's nothing on the lights. Mr. Jason Eckenstein. How's it going, you? Was it Canadian? How's it bloody going? Moving a bit there, boys. What are you all pulling up for? A bit of fishing or something? Dodgy, dodgy. Tell you what, I'll taste that bloody coffee. Mouse says, bloody jazzing on to crunch, Steve. 450 miles. Started at 750 on, so. On way up. Hey, up here it comes. Bad weather. For those that have just joined anyway, we started in Moscow with 21 tons of empty pallets. And we're on our way to Riga in Latvia. Starting at 750 miles, we've got 450 remaining. Let's put a bit of light on, everybody. It's fucking pissing down now, but... buddy. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, jeez. Bloody hiccups. Jesus, how is that? Another nice drive. Yeah, indeed, buddy. Hopefully this time it gets bloody trucked to the corner as well. Drove 2,500 miles or something the other night without bloody trucks going to the corner. We're just like driving, mate. That's a nice horizon, that truck coming. Beautiful. Beautiful. You do much trucking, Jay? Yeah, I'll probably do a couple of deliveries tonight. Like I say, the first one, this one, we're going in up to, well, across to Latvia. And then we'll come down into Poland, do a couple in Poland. And then we'll probably switch over to a bit of Jimmy Dodge in here, buddy. Possibly. Depending on time. Oh shit. It's already 10 now, so. Take care, Mr. Jason. Join sweet. Sorry, that went down, dear. Slow and steady, baby. Get there in one piece. I have a wheel, I've never played the game. I mean, if you enjoy driving, then yeah, it's fucking awesome. Drive all over Europe and America. Great, yes. But you got to like driving, haven't you? I was never a truck fanatic. It's just the more I played this, the more I love trucks. It's amazing for driving. Convoying as well is just next level. Convoying with all you guys. Probably haven't seen our big convoys. We've got loads of convoys to come. We've got a big convoy to come on the 1st of May. TBD for the win, eh? Hell yeah, buddy. Oh shit. Rain's getting a bit dodgy. What are the aqua playing around here, pal? It's a little chill. It's another part of this map. Bush, was it Romania Extended, which has Chernobyl and everything in it? I didn't bother sticking up with it though. This map was good enough for me back then. I do like a bit of rain now, yeah. Kind of realistic now, but polar fish. Going rather bloody slow though, isn't he? To that. In fact, we'll have to bloody chill. Fuel station, we don't need no fuel, we're good. 387 miles, happy days, halfway there. Lisa. Remember that Trey?
Yeah, hell yeah, Trey.
Remember Trey on the 5M? I spoke to him on the Discord, man. I saw his post that he was banned, it was. So I knew that was the Trey.
What's up there, Trey?
Funny.
Where you going here, bud?
He wasn't character, was he? Considering he probably wasn't a streamer or nothing like that, that's just him. He was a funny guy. Definitely. Right, I'm going to head off for him. Yeah, nice to meet you, Matthew. All the best, mate. If I don't see you for another fucking year. Take care, buddy. How was being banned? I don't know what you mean there, buddy. I didn't do Drive for Life. I was banned. We're moved to Goldpoint. So we're doing our own, we have our own event coming up on the 1st of next month.
Yeah. Be there, buddy. Convoy Mania, the 1st of May, 24-hour stream for the Birmingham Children's Hospital. I mean, what else? You know what I mean? Just be there, big people. We'll have a hell of a nice drive now, mate. We're still in Russia, must be. We haven't gone through a border, have we? You're going here, bud. Oh, no, I should be there. 1st of May is Saturday. Yeah, it is, buddy. 1st of May. It's a weekend, it's a Saturday, it's a bank holiday, so happy days. We'll be on normal sim server once, everybody can join. No pissing around with pro mods and stuff. You know, hopefully by then, Iberia, it's over a month's time, Iberia and the 1.4 will be supported. It'll be sick. Even if they're not, for the sake of just going back to 1.39, it's not a problem. So it should be good, man. Well, it will be good. Hell yeah. What a sunset. Look at these colours. Nice. 20 to 9 in the evening here in Neville, in Arusha. Road's hard to make out because the amount of reflections in the bloody aquaplane. Yeah, since you, I'll pop back, make sure I won't be. Yeah, all good, Matthew, man. All the best, dude. Peace out, man. I'll see your name back in the chat. What a beautiful evening, by all the bloody. A beautiful skyline. By the rain. Is there more info I can find regarding the convoy? There's going to be more info posted up. Well, it'll be on the Facebooks and the Discord. At the minute, it's on the Truckers MP group, our Truckers MP group, and the Discord. All you need to know for now, 1st of May. Every day there'll be more details. Only announced the 24-hour convoy stream number yesterday, I think it was, or the day before. Well, it's happening. Hopefully we have Mark, aka Zantek, you might know from the community. He is a TMP admin as well, he's going to be creating some groups. And now, like I say, hopefully, it'll be Iberia 1.4, so that's it. The lights on the trucks. Looks bloody awesome. It looks bloody awesome. Straight on for us. We don't need no fuel. Wow, man, it's the lights look so good. A bit dodgy. Lovely McJubbly. 21 miles remaining. We started on 750, so we're doing well. Rain sounds ace, it looks ace. The more we drive on this bloody 1.4, etc., the more impressed I am. It's awesome. Wait till we get that bloody Z Mods sound pack on the go. That's going to be sick. Wiper sounds, indicator sounds, engine sounds. It sounds right up our bloody street, is what it bloody sounds. It is getting absolutely dark now, though. Still in Russia though, because we haven't crossed a border, I'm sure. Realistic driving the whole way now, baby. Appreciate you, Sim. Number one mod there, buddy. Keep steady on these downhills. I've only got loads of inactive mods that I need to get rid of, to be fair. I'm worried when I got a chance. That bloody double D's, where did he pop up from yesterday? Fucking hell, I haven't seen him for bloody 6 months. Damn to the sun. Okay, less than 300 miles now, 288. There's been no scuffedness on this delivery the whole way. Beautiful. Hope this rain will do one. Dodgy parked cars. Real trucks out there delivering supermarkets to all the key workers. Get a big fuck up. No idea, but of course. Not the truckers and shit. You'd get bugger all, would you? Not the logistics and that sort of thing. It's shops and that, etc. would soon be empty. Everybody plays a key role, don't they? Teamwork, man. Yo, Moisty, how's it going there, buddy? Yeah, I can't talk properly when I'm on a 5M street because I'm balls deep in the counter. But now I can talk to you. How's it going? Nice to see you, dude. With the Mr. B. Shouting Rip Kier. Yo, bro, Mr. B, hope you're having a good game of Cottage. Yes, mate. I saw your clutch video as well, Moist. Happy days, mate, you little crossy. Sick, mate, sick. If anybody in the chat likes a bit of COD, not that you do, because we don't bloody COD it around here, really. What, mate? Yeah, Moist. Mr. Moist is sick. Sick hacker on Call of Duty. So yeah, go drop him a sub. Had a joke, yeah, no hacker. He's sick on COD, plays it most nights. Drop him a sub now. Yeah. Lama Gosper, yeah, man, it's sick, dude. Zach as well. Zach, kiss my ass. But now Zach. Zach's one that does a bit of work on me cars. Happy days, good lad. Well, good, you have fun anyway, boys. Sweet as a nut there, pal. enjoy your fragging. Yo, Stephen Nesbitt, how's it going here, bud? Nice to see you, pal. How's things? Anybody who's just joined, we've literally departed. Where were we? In Moscow. Can I turn them off? Oh, no, it's not. Yeah, we departed Moscow around an hour ago. Yeah, about an hour ago. We're on our way to Latvia. On our way to Latvia, baby. It was 753 miles with about 21 ton of used packaging, wasn't it? No, pallets. We've got 242 miles to go, so yeah, first delivery of the evening. We're nearly there. Let's go now, baby. Love you, man. I love you more, boys. Stay moisty, buddy. Love your voices. Crack me up, yeah, man, you know, buddy. Jimmy Dodge, buddy. Jimmy Dodge, probably on the internet now, bud. Madness this is. What is it? You're taking a piss now, bud. Bloody Euro Truck Sim. Get with the program. A real game. It's not a game, it's a sim. But yeah, I'm delivering cargo right now from Russia to Latvia for our virtual trucking company, RP Haulage. Hell yeah. 200 miles to go now, bud. It's coffee time. We haven't overtook one truck. We've drove really well on this delivery, I must say. Haven't missed one gear, haven't scratched one bloody wheel. It's been a nice delivery there, bud. Half a tank. That's all right, that's all right. Got the CNN truck in front, full of news equipment. Kiss my ass, buddy. Back at you, Jason, there, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. Should let his show his comments, man. How's the family? Family's good. Thanks, Steve. Thanks for asking, dude. Back at you, pal. Hope your family's well. My family's well, pal. Ronnie. He's having turbo issues. But we'll get to the bottom of it. Jimmy be on tomorrow. Jimmy might be on tonight after this trucking stream. Can't promise, but that was the intentions. Even if we go on and just have a bit of a keep the grind going, you know. At least in single player, you don't get dickheads writing you off. Well, hell yeah, buddy. To be fair, the AI traffic as well, the traffic, not like bloody GTA traffic. It drives nice, doesn't it, on Euro Truck? Very rarely will the traffic in here write you off. So, excuse me, what volume is he? It's bloody midnight. Bloody midnight. Can't see much fucking scenery at midnight. Turn off the high beam. Actually, get in my car, can't see shit. Yeah, set off. Going so slow, it's a 43 miles per hour road by looks of it. And he is going bloody 43. A lot of bloody traffic down here, damn still. Sounds so good when they go past you now, doesn't it? Flashing because I've got my high beam on. Kiss my ass. Are they actually flashing me, every one of them? I'm pretty freaking sure they are. Well, let's find out. Do they still flash if the light's off? Yeah, they were flashing me. Every one of them flashes you.
Watch, now watch him go past.
Come on, mate, get your foot down.
He's down to a 37, so now he's going to be fucking slower, yeah. Yeah, they all flash up.
It's cool, though. Here's the border, I think, boys. Are we headed to Latvia? I shall be back to Russia. Not tonight, but we'll be back. We'll be back in Russia. Map.
Let's do a run from the top of the map to the bottom. I'm sure we did it. Top of Finland to the bottom of Italy, yeah. I'm sure I have done it. It was like 6,000 miles from the memory.
Alright, here's the board, got everything ready. Got the card ready to pay. Let's go.
Should be too long here, boys.
Nothing dodgy on our truck. I love how you're doing. Papers, please. Oh, okay, darling. Sweet ass.
It's a little fucking border, damn.
Checking your documents. There we go. Into Latvia we go. 173 miles in Latvia. Drop off these pallets and then we'll head to Poland. Is the plan of action. Oh no, we're dropping frames. Do not drop frames, thank you, please. Thank you, please, now, buddy. Jeez, it's about 9 coughs. Dodgy. The trapped nerve in my chest, I'm telling you. So I was fine until I got a trapped nerve in my chest.
Times it now.
20 past 1 in the morning. We needed to get lights. We want to see some scenery.
Although the night lighting now is pretty epic. I've got to say.
Hopefully we are on trucks, but when I finish the delivery, I'll get trucks book up and we'll have a look at it. So what the latest stats are. I haven't checked it out for a while.
Yeah, I've had a couple of ibuprofen friends. It has took the edge off, to be honest.
I couldn't talk, I couldn't breathe in. My chest had a trapped nerve in me. It's having me back on my chest. It was agony, man. I was very, very close to not streaming, but it's eased off a touch.
I'm on single play at the minute, Samuel.
Yeah, we're in Rus. We were in the Rus map. And we're now heading to Latvia in Pro Mods. So it's a scenic drive here, buddy.
For those that have just joined, yeah, we started in Moscow. We have some empty pallets, 21 tons of empty pallets. Like I say, we're heading to Riga in Latvia. It was 750 miles. We have 169 remaining. So not far new.
That's the only time I haven't got pain. See if I lie on my side. You know. It's half in it, that'll be the good time there, but. Everything's in order, thank you, please. What the hell is he doing? Sat there with his hands on. What a donkey. What a donkey. Razgani. Never heard of it. Even those high beams look better lights than before. I swear they used to like. They look more directional now. Before they just light up the whole truck and the whole area. Oh, I got you there, James. Yeah, now, like I said, I've played fighting with me boys, they're jumping all over my fucking back. Well, I've definitely trapped a nerve in my bloody back or in my chest. Agony. Just when I'm breathing, yeah, breathing. That's it. You got it, pal. But it has definitely has eased off with the pills. Lovely. 160 miles nearly there. It was 750. So we brought them back. Now we're in Promont. Let's head down to Poland after this delivery and see some sick scenery. It should be good time as well, early morning. Nice. Like, remind me to open up Trucks Book after this and check out the everything's getting recorded and stuff. I haven't overtook one truck on this delivery, so. How's it keeping? Driving nice. Should speed up though. 15 limit. Gagging for a frigging coffee though. I haven't had one the whole bloody drive. Especially with me bad chest. Suit me chest, please. Thank you. Bloody same way, isn't he? Riga, that's where we're headed. It's on the side post, buddy. Spent half my time looking at the camera because the truck's realistic as fuck. It's a proper sim though, this game, you know. Everything's going to be as it is in real life. Is he going where I'm going? He's not. Sweet. See you later, buddy. Okay, I'm just going on. Just under half of the tank fuel. It'll be a race. 208 miles, really 129 on the job. We don't need no fuel yet. Realistic as fuck, man. Car comes, you turn off the lights now, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. no chances. I don't even want to scrape the trees. Such a clean delivery. Watch that speed though, buddy. Miles. Hey, up. 3 o'clock in the morning. Pull someone over, probably drink driving. Keep piss heads. Right hand turn coming up. Oh, shit. Could have hit my first post. Sod that. Jacob Pills. You're right here. Coach booted it. Forgot to link the bloody stream out. Durr, and the bloody ZMP groups and stuff. Never mind, nobody. Time really, it's starting at 9 o'clock. I thought I was going to get on 5 after this, but it's going to be fucking late as the time we do delivery tomorrow. We'll see you now. Early morning sunrise in Latvia. Be nice. 80 miles remaining. Down for a ball. Thanks, everybody. Bloody hell. Working at 4 in the morning. Yeah, I'll check it out when we get the delivery done, Liam. No problem, buddy. Thank you. Nearly there now. 50 miles. Early morning. Happy days. Sunrise is looking nice. This looks realistic, doesn't it? It's just nice, man. Past 4 in the morning. Latvia. So I've got no scenic in front. The sun is rising. Sun is rising, and the weather is sweet again.
I'll play Life is Highway for you, Sim. We get on this break. 40 miles remaining.
No, I know. Not beautiful.
Playing on Noggy, L-A-R-P. L-A-R-P. There you go. More cops. Did you see the XQC got banned? Yeah, he went on a bad one, didn't he? About Ibiza, covered and all that. San Antonio. What's going on with this route here? Can I stay on or does it actually want me to do that? Oh God, I don't know the road, so I'm not too sure. Hello there, Clive. It sure does, buddy. 1.40 is just unbelievable. I think I'm going to stay on here. I think it's just messing me around. For those that just joined, we started in Moscow with our empty pallets, 21 tons of empty pallets. The first delivery of the evening. It was 750 miles. We're now down to 10. And we're delivering in Riga in Latvia. We're nearly there. Hell yeah, here we go. Riga, nice. As I was saying. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Cones left in the middle of the bloody road. And after this delivery, we're going to try and head down to Poland. Poland Pro Mods is rather nice. When you click on the map, go to engine and then go DC13, 450 euros, 6 rim. The sounds will work. 450 horsepower. It bloody pants. I'm driving a 770 bloody horsepower at the minute, pal. Scania S high roof, I am, Liam. You know that, yeah? Okay. Big Tech Park is over there somewhere. Big motorbike behind me. Lovely. It's not punch, trust me, you can get to 60 straight away, but it's better than this. Yeah, got you. Cheers, Liam. I'll sort it out after this. It's not motorbike, but my ass. It sounds like bloody reg. Alright, the depot's around here somewhere.
Lovely. Next yard,
and we're here. It's freaking unreal. Like I said on the video, it's embarrassingly loud, but it's just so fucking raw. This next one, please.
Right, we're at the yard then. Where are we delivering? Where do you want me? 7-4 on that one. Over there. Okay, buddy, over there, pal. Yeah, I'll get it moved, mate. No worries, pal. Consider it done. Please. Welcome to Riga, ladies and gentlemen, on our first delivery of the evening. Excellente. Thank you, please. Should we last? Right, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Let's get rid of that. Let's put the handbrake on the truck. Turn the truck off. Right. You guys can go here and check out some traffic. I'll quickly grab some smokes, grab a coffee, and happy bloody days. Let's go like that, let's go like that, let's go like or just go like that. Right, let's get back on that. And then we go like that. Right, I'm back in a couple of minutes, guys. Grab a coffee, etc., etc. Let me just put the link in the my groups as well if I got 2 seconds. Facebook. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah, I'll put the tunes on as well, boys. Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, shake the boom. Go out. Boom, boom, boom. Our Truckers MP Facebook group's got 1,100 members in it. Isn't there another one with like 4,000 members in it? Or did they delete it? Because I swear I saw it the other day. Have they removed it? I think they've removed it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they removed it. Probably sick of all the fucking spam. Anyhow, let me get the tunage on the go. And I shall be straight back to you. Hit the like if you haven't done already. Boys, appreciate yous. I've only turned the likes off. Just not give the knobhead who uses his dislike box every fucking day to give him the satisfaction. Right, let's go. Boom. Music. And let's go down there. Where the hell's it gone? Right, that'll do. Back in a couple of minutes, guys. Need to get a drink, etc.
Damn, Sunday.
Right, I'll be right back.
Mic feedback off. Mic off.
Older than the trees, younger than the mountains. rolling like a breeze, country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, not the take me gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country road, take me home to the place.
Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you track your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. For the brave are free and love and soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to lay down the garden gate. There's not much time left to play.
Mic feedback on. Mic on.
Yo, thanks for work. Happy days, mate. Happy days. Thanks for looking, buddy. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yo, my stream's like 2 hours later than normal, man. So obviously, yeah, it's going to be too late to get on 5 amps. So we'll just stay on here for a bit. Do some more deliveries. Hell yeah. Right, boom. So it's a late night stream now, pretty much. Okay, let's go back in the truck. We're in Latvia, we're in Riga. Let me just get rid of this music. Kiss my ass, thank you, please. Yeah, let's go like that. Right, so we're in Latvia, and I want to head down towards Poland. That was the plan of action. So let's go, freight market. what we got. Can you hear me? Yeah, you can hear me. Yeah. Right, so we're there. Boom. I want to go down into Poland. All the maps all messed up because of the bloody rust map. Romania. I'd love to go to Romania, but not right now. Cyprus, Great Britain, transfer. How long's that? Fuck me. Before there, buddy. Okay, Munich, Poland. That's one to Poland. Nice. 691 miles. That'll do me nicely. Right, so we're going to take some transmissions then, boys. 691 miles, which is similar to the 750 we just did. And this is going from Riga to Poland. So we're going down south, straight down from Latvia, Lithuania, into Poland with 14 tons of transmissions. That's what we're going to do. Okay, mark that up. Okay, let's get the truck warm. I'll stick all these mods in after stream, boys. I don't want to mess around the stream now in case stuff starts crashing. We had enough of that in the beginning. But cheers, boys. Coffee is here. Wow. I'll just get the truck a little bit warm. Happy days. But yeah, obviously, tomorrow night we'll have a full Jimmy stream, won't we? Sweet as. Let's go and get our trailer. So let's get that up. Boom, boom, boom. Anyway, I'm recording it. Nice. Okay. You had scheduled break indeed, buddy. And we're back on the road. It's behind me, is it? Okay. Nice. And it's now 6:22 in the morning, so should see some nice scenery. That is the plan of action. Let's get out of here. Definitely going to invest in a track IR. Or track out, whichever one's better. Lovely. Let's go. Red light. We've been driving properly, so we might as well wait on them. We're in no rush. Anybody else, that classic over there? Looks like an old 944 Porsche. Or Trans Am Pontiac, looking like Andy says. It's Jimmy D's car, mate. Quite make my mind up what it was. 200 SX. Kind of style. Right. Next one, buddy. Get out of Latvia and go and see some proper scenery. Is that what the squirrel uses? Yeah. That's probably the one then, buddy. 100 quid or something, no doubt. It's an investment to the stream. Right, down here. And we're taking a... Is that a left? I think that's a left. Amber Gambler, it was Amber. That's Beamer. Parcel for us, yes mate. Some coffee to say, boys. Okay, where are we looking? Over on the left. Noggy just messaged me. He's been banned on the LARP for 48 hours. Same as I did. Surprised you didn't get banned till now, though, Noggs. Trick me. I did my ban a few days ago. A couple of days ago. She caught your ass, buddy. She's good. She's good now. I got banned for VDM though. I don't think it was even the fucking garage incident. I don't know, man. I didn't even look into it. I just took the fucking ban. Right, we're taking transmissions then to Poland from Latvia. Nice. It's going to be amazing. Where are we looking? Where are we looking, buddy? Over there in the corner. Okay. Okie dokie. No problem. Yeah. I need that other one up because I can't see everything.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. We're good. Well, let's go and start our same mileage a little further. 795 miles this. Well, let's go then. With our 14 tons of transmissions. Grab some fuel on the way. Happy days. I am sick. Andy Hyde. Hell yeah, buddy. That's it, we're away. True there, buddy. It's my first delivery of the month. Went into Trucksbuck, so yeah, we're back on Trucksbuck. This delivery will be the same. 1,500 miles for me today. Thank you, please. Coming across. It's 27 in the morning. The sun is rising. Beautiful. Should be a well scenic drive. Loads of bloody scenery. Could stop for fuel there, but still got 200 miles in, but not in no rush. Keep going here, buddy. Oh, this map is lagging my head. Heading for Lithuania. Business here, Paul. Early morning, we're gonna get a full delivery in the light. Sick. Oh shit, it's coming off the mirror. Didn't really realize now, buddy. ETS sim. If I ever seen you on a convoy, I think I might have done. Like I say, it'll probably be 5M tomorrow. Convoy Friday. Oh, I've got my days mixed up. What day is it now, boys? Monday? Yeah, it's Monday. Bank holiday Monday. know, so it'll be 5M tomorrow, 5M Wednesday, and then we'll have a convoy, Iberia convoy Thursday. That'll be fucking sick. That's it, get our bloody Perry dude. Hell yeah. Yeah, we got there in the end, Sim. We're moving now, baby. Coffee down us. Cheers, me days. Nice. What do you need for the convoy? Just again, what's the Iberian thing? And I don't. It'll be a DLC, it will, buddy. I mean, we have loads of convoys where you don't need DLC, but with the Iberia DLC coming out on Thursday. It'll be an Iberia DLC, so yeah, you will need it. LARP does seem to be the best choice to serve in a minute. I mean, it's where we went, it's where I played before, it's where we've all gone. Yeah, so if I play there, but yeah, from the community, he's going to play there. That's what we're doing. There's 3,000 odd servers out there, it's obviously more. But I like that server. Get on with a couple of admins, get on a few people there. I like it, man. It's a good server. Lithuania, we're in Lithuania. Next stop, Poland. So much better in the daylight, though, isn't it, boys? A million times better. I used to have a car like that. VW Passat, 210 brake it was. Double kick down, it bumps my head, it was fast as fuck. It's my taxi. Taxi didn't start here, buddy. For Pro Mod, you need all the DLCs. Well, no, for just an Iberia into somewhere convoy, you alone. You won't. ATS as well. That was sexy as frig without the 1.4, and now that's got the lighting as well. I bet it looks absolutely fucking unreal. Definitely gotta get on that time. 11 o'clock, holy damn, sir. On about Euro Truck. Depends where the convoy is. I'm going, Sim. Jokes. Like Thursday, with Iberia coming out Thursday, we'll have an Iberia to wherever convoy. But as long as you've got Iberia, then you'd be able to join. I'd say pretty much Iberia into France, so you probably need France DLC as well. All those truckers, we've just got them all, you know. We've got them all. Just add on the next one when it comes out. It's not like a big, do you know what I mean? Not a big build, we've already got them all one by one. Fuse yourself, yeah, it's all good, buddy. Use Pro Mods, then yeah, you need all the map DLCs. I used to have need them all anyway. God, it's still good.
the lights in it so bloody good. I mean, Lithuania, where we are now, and Latvia, up these Baltics, these were my least favourite sceneries. And if the lighting and stuff can still look good around here, then, yeah, Poland, etc. look pretty damn dank. I hate driving up this way normally, up the Baltics. Just plain Jane. Plain Jane, eh? Back on its feet. Wait till the convoys come back. Be sick. We've waited a month. Some bundles out. I mean, from what I remember, they're only like a couple of quid a pop, aren't they, the DLCs? Granted, the new one might be 13 or something. I'm sure back in the day, for my other Steam account, I bought them all in one pop. Like 40 quid or something. Scott Lee! Yeah, no doubt, no doubt, Jones. And I mean, if you like your driving, then yeah, we convoy all the fucking time, mate. It's only we haven't because I've been banned. And when I get banned, I'll just go and play some house for a bit. Yeah, we've been convoying since 2014, 16, something like that. Mega convoys, massive convoys, little convoys, realistic convoys, but yeah, loads to come, man. Get amongst it. I will get fuel next stop. What you doing there, Scott Lee? Sticking to bloody speed limit, that's what he's doing, 31. Back up to 50 now, buddy. Come on here. Stretch some legs now, buddy. Is the game on, bloody Grand Theft Auto group? Boys. And the balls on the stream details. Is it down as Grand Theft Auto? Probably fucking is. It's full. All the maps are £40 each, but the bundles be £34 with the game this bit. Oh, damn. Shot speed now. But I like how the motorbike's got a sick sound as you go past. £600, that went bloody quick. Got over 170 already, something like that. Got a border crossing coming up, or a checkpoint coming up. I'm Might get another delivery in Poland as well.
So it's not too late to take me dog. Happy days.
Back into a Russian constituent or what?
That's where we're going here.
Province. Oh yeah, I haven't seen that bridge for a while. But that's going to look pretty dank. Head, please. What's you doing there, buddy? Oh my god, there, buddy. Absolute flip-flop. What the frig is he doing? 12 miles per hour, yeah, then he went 37. I see. Russia. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. So we're back from Russia to Poland. Ugh, my chest is bollocksed. Ugh. Pills are wearing out. You're joking me, mate. You're joking me. Damn son, now. Background text, yeah, yeah, we're good, mate. CRB cleared, hell yeah, buddy. Let's go. Brother Russia, indeed, there, buddy. Privetka. Welcome, that's right. Sun is shining. It's 11 o'clock in the morning. Hell yeah, we're on our way to Poland. So we've just come down through the Baltics, through Latvia, Lithuania, now into a Russian province, to then go back into Poland. Asshole. Kaliningrad. Damn, sir. 14 tons of transmission on the board. Let's get some fuel here, guys. Getting a little low. Oh shit, it's no entry. We're good. Don't worry about it. First mistake of the journey. Okay, sorted. Let's get some fuelage. Fill me up, Scotty. Some coffee in us. Full. Let's go. ATS trucks just turned off. nice views and shit. I mean, they're all right. This, like I say, this is back there anyway. Lithuania and Latvia are my worst bloody places to drive. It's just dead bland, but it'll get better and better now, yeah. Now we're back into Mother Russia and then Poland. Remember, every delivery I do goes towards our virtual trucking company. So, back to the takeover, but RP haulage back up there, we've neglected it for the last month or two. Obviously being banned and then being well into 5M again and stuff. Do not be bloody fooled. Driving is our first priority. See that statue there, that was pretty sick. Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah, buddy. We can't play 5M every bloody day. Speed. Hey, up, here comes the rain again. Stay in this lane, okay. Getting off here. Okay. So bloody good. Get the wheel out, man. It's awesome, dude. It's proper sim, so the driving's amazing for truck driving, you know. Come on, buddy, what are you doing here, buddy? What is he doing? Damn, too soon. Not only that, I very rarely single-player drive, boys. Those are new guys. I'm all about convoys. I love massive convoys. So, yeah. 30 truck convoys. We've had mega convoys. They're only going to get better and more off. So get amongst it. Stay tuned on the groups for when convoys are on. Weather has gone pretty damn fucking south here. Okay, left hand turn coming up. Hopefully he isn't going over there. Remember watching the Top Gear lads going to Chernobyl, the radiation air. Yeah, indeed, man. It's definitely a thing. Got me bloody chest. Come on. Mate, you ain't going that way, you fucking penis. Oh, jeez. Sorted. On our way. Nice. Right, another border check-in. Is this going into Poland now? Quite possibly 500 miles. Yes, it is. We're on the way to do one. Poland, where are we going? Skolelek. I've heard of it. Rebuilt the chamber that contains the radiation 6 miles past it was. Still gives you a third way. Yeah, I mean, the radiation's just in the soil, it's in the ground, it's in the air, it's. Watch a few vlog channels that venture over that way, Bombay and Boulder bankrupt. The radiation is just in the air, isn't it? You know, it's in the trees, in the soil, it's in the earth. It's called the Red Forest Summit. Yeah, it'd be stupid to be going venturing through all that. Yeah, Bald and bankrupt. He's got his mate Harold Balday, he's another good one to watch. I probably prefer the Harold, to be fair. Harold Balday.
Thank you.
right, we're in Poland. Bardzo miło pan poznać. Nazywam się Rysiu. Jak leci? To zwiacza. Ci mówi pan po angielsku. Ja mówię dobrze po polsku.
Yeah, I used to be fluent in Polish, boys, believe it or not. Can't remember half of it now, but I was. It was a time.
Yeah, bold is very informative.
I haven't watched it for ages, so I watched Harold. Last time I watched Harold as well, he was on a bike going through, on a push bike going through Zimbabwe or somewhere like that. No, Zanzibar. You got Stephen Wilson. That was another good series. That Stephen Wilson. Is it Stephen Simon Wilson? The Welsh lad. Harold and Paul DeBack and Tull went on a road trip together over in Mexico. Pretty cool. I did date a Polish bird. Yes, mate. That's why I learned all my Polish. To be fair, I was just... Yeah, I was a dickhead at that time in my life.
Hell yeah, buddy!
And I met my princess, Queen Kate, hell yeah. Come on, Ray, it's about time you did one now. I want to see some nice sunny scenery in Poland.
Miles, no problem. Consider it done, pal.
Of course, him, that's it, man. It's my life now, kids. When they're older, me and Kate can go in. Yeah, rekindle our love. At the minute with three little babies, it's, yeah, very tight to fart, man. Especially Kate. They say being a mum is 2.5 full-time jobs. So imagine being a mum and then with three little kids. I'm saying, hard work, man.
It's brightening up.
Okay, maybe not. How's it going there, Mr. Boyazin? Welcome on board this delivery heading for Poland. We started in the originally at the start of the night in Moscow. We took a load to Latvia, Riga, 750 miles, and now we're doing another 750 miles from Riga. Latvia, we've just come down through Latvia and Lithuania, then through a little province of Russia, and we're now in Poland.
Yeah, indeed, there, Jones. Worst of a lot of them.
Oh, Gucci.
To go so we can see some nice scenery. How far are we from a bit of mainland Poland, are we?
Nah, not really. Do it. There we go, it's got enough sweet.
Thank you. And good night. Not too bad though. I'd hope and chilling Easter. What's that? Not too bad though. I'd hoping chilling Easter. Eating it. Oh, got you now. Not too bad. Thought I'd hop in, chilling, eating an Easter egg in aero. Yes, mate. Okay, I got you. It took a bit, but yes, mate. Enjoy. All good descent, our boy. I said, can't grumble, mate. Can't grumble. And if I warned you, wouldn't listen anyway. So, sweet ass. Enjoyed the deliveries, man. A bit later than expected. I didn't get on till 9. It's obviously too late, 2 hours later than normal. But getting in the mileage, man. Getting in the mileage. Enjoying the drive. Having a chat to you boys. Currency ads. Okay, now we're in prop hold. I would stay up for a real late one, but you know, I always take my dog for a second walk at like midnight around this time. Back for a full night at 5 a.m. tomorrow. Yeah, full night at Jimmy tomorrow. Hit that like here, man. Yeah, buddy. Poland's lit, mate, from Beaumont. Hopefully our sound levels are all good as well. You have been able to fucking hear me. Over this truck. What the hell's that noise? Church. Church bells now. Somebody's getting married now, buddy. Excuse me. miles remaining. Sorry, Pop. Yes, to Viva La France and the New Iberian. Pretty much, Jones, yeah. But the Iberia obviously doesn't come out until Thursday. Until Thursday. Yep, sweetheart Jones. Indeed, buddy, indeed. Like I say, loads of convoys and shit to come, man. Might as well get your miles in for our company as well. All our miles go towards RB haulage. Get us up that league. Happy days. Let me read Boy Hazard what you're saying there, buddy. Hold on. Get around this dodge corner. Did what my teddy said, you were gone live and changed from 7 to 9. About 7 to 9. Stupid teddy. Hell yeah, then, buddy. Hola, Costillo, como esta? Muy bien, señor. Como esta? That's one language I always wanted to learn, it's from Spanish. And I have gone to learn it a few times. Didn't keep up with it. Because I do love my little Spanish islands, my little Spanish colonies or what? Like Canary Islands and all that. So laid back, I love the police. Old Spanish way of life. Tamara! Much gracias, indeed, our buddy. Never did Spanish in school, we did French. Only the clever kids did Spanish. Not that I wasn't clever, I just wasn't arts in school. That was the bloody show off. Yeah. Still got all my GCSEs in that though, buddy. I'm unbanned, I'm not banned on TMP, dude. I could go on TMP right now. But I've been driving in Rust Map. And then I'm driving in Pro Mods now. Oh shit, yeah. Just all. TMP won't even be fucking updated for Iberia, no doubt, will it? Yes, hang fire on that one. We get the France DLC anyway, probably anyway. Oh yeah, same. Love Spain, mate.
379 miles remaining. You're stretching me back out. Down here, roads look better, veg looks better, foliage. Go in towards. Okay. Watches.
RPGs, dude.
Sod that. Mans don't like cold coffee. Half past five in the evening, it's going dark again, boys. Yeah, I got you, boy. Yeah, I totally forgot about when DLCs come out, TMP has to update and all that malarkey. You're going to need it anyway, so I'll be getting it when it comes out. I don't mind the... I don't know why you people do, but I don't mind the switching between different versions of ETS. It takes 2-10 bloody minutes. It's not really a big issue. Translate that then. Gusta. I know what's Gusta. I've heard of Gusta. Golpe el amor Gusta. I'll sub to him. Sub. Like and sub or some shit like that. Bike life. The bikers are out, buddy. Bikers are out here, buddy. Chest is still playing me up. How long have I been up? If I started not too long, if I started 2.5 hours. Yeah, I only go around the block, literally. There's fucking plenty of weirdos out there as well. There's literally a lad I see from around 10 till 1 in the morning. I've seen him at like 1 in the morning, he's freaky as fuck. Young lad playing football on the park, like, what are you doing? Weirdo. Got video of him playing in the park at fucking like midnight. That freaks me the fuck out. And then there's another guy that walks around fucking, I think, praying, chatting fucking all sorts. Weird, man.
You don't get any, you don't get druggies and bloody and drunks and shit appear. Whereas my old area, you would, you don't appear. But what up here you do get is the fucking weirdos. It's weird, man. Yeah, believe me. I found anyway. It's one of the nice neighbourhoods. It's all the clever people in it, so then get a few fucking weirdos. Whereas down in the my other old, where I was raised, normal neighbourhood, you just get your piss heads and shit walking past. A few smack heads here and there. It's normal shit, you know. But up here it's fucking weirdo, but I put that down to being a lot more intelligent up here than just, you know, fucking smackhead, you know what I'm saying? So there is a few weirdos about. But yeah, literally, I'll show you the fucking video. Oh, I ain't got my phone, it's my different phone. Literally, a young lad, it must be like 11, 12, 13, something like that, plays on the park at midnight. Not playing like, come here, Toodles, Toodles, talking to himself to fucking cats and shit. Oh my god, weird, man. Yo, Dub D's, how's it going there, dude? By the way, awesome red feed yesterday, or was it today? Yeah, it was yesterday, buddy. Nice one, dude. Plenty more of that stuff to come. Friday, I've got, I'm taking him down the garage Friday to get that four branch manifold on, so then he's going to be fucking proper straight through, loud. Breathing. I've also just ordered the oil, so I've already got some options now. I've got loads of streams coming. This morning is the one that's I want sorted. But I've got a test I'm going to do on him tomorrow. I'm going to, like I say, I'm going to take off the air filter Samco pipe into the turbo so I can see the spool and see if it actually spools. Then I'll know if the turbo's seized or if the turbo's working or not, you know what I mean? So if it's spooling, then there's probably a fuel or something fucking up. Oh, indeed, mate. That's why we moved up here, because of the schools and shit, man. It's a lot fucking nicer. There's no smackheads looking. I've never seen a smackhead. I've never seen a druggie or a pisshead walking around up here. You don't. If you see one walking around here, like it's like a gated community. They're like, what the fuck are they doing here? You know what I mean? So it's amazing in that respect. But there is fucking, there's a few fucking weirdos about. So, yeah. But this lad, he's only a kid. It freaks me the fuck out, man. Like midnight, playing, fucking kicking a football at a tree. And then that one time he was going, Toodles, Toodles, come here, Toodles. To a fucking cat or some shit. It was like midnight, like, oh my god. Freaky. So I've told you the story about him before, but I literally, not last night or the night before, I've got a film of him on the park to showcase. Like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Like he goes there for midnight and then goes home again because I've been walking back to mine and then he'll go past on a bike. Fucking weird. Oh, we're in Poznan. Nice. I was reading the chat too much. An awful the bloody nice. So we've been up to Double D's. How's things, man? Still driving? Remember, we've got a massive convoy on the 1st of May. Try and be there 24 hours for one of our biggest children hospitals. Be there, mate. Now it ain't stalking me. It's nothing to do with me. Cause the park's like not really near mine. It's just where I go for my late night walk. Fucking weird. But if he's obviously got issues, man, so it's just weird how your parents let you out at this time of night to go piss around on the park or whatever. I just don't get it. But it's strange, yes. Very. 278 miles remaining. Magpul. I know. Do 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 do.
Then it was only last week, or maybe two, three weeks ago, I was walking down my street, and then some neighbours come to the window and said, there's a man down there with a bar going up people's drives. And I thought, for fuck's sake, this is at midnight as well. So I jump in my car, do a load of fucking rounds, just couldn't spot shit. Fortunately, like I say, there is a load of weirdos in my street. Literally over there, over there, over there, and over there. My street is full of police. They're all police, because obviously it's a nice neighborhood. So it's where they all live, pretty much. So within, I told Kate about the neighbors telling me that there's a guy going up the drives. She put on, because obviously the street's got like a little WhatsApp, puts it on there, and within 5 minutes, because they're all coppers, they have their mates who are on duty cruising off on the street. Got like a private police bloody crew, mate. You know what I'm saying? Fucking sick. So you might not think living next to a cop is good, but I live next to about fucking seven. Literally across the road, across the road, across the road, across the road. It's like having your own private police bloody force. This shit goes down in our street, the mates just come patrolling our area, so happy days. Yeah, of course, yeah. It's not gated community, obviously, but it's like a gated community, because there's only one way in and out, pretty much, why you're coming down our street. If you're not from the street, it's like, you would be clocked. And all the mums and stuff will be, like I said, they've all got bloody Facebook. Not Facebook, friggin' WhatsApp groups for the street and all that sort of malarkey. I am the black sheep of the street. You know what I'm saying? I'm from a normal, just a normal family, man. But I wouldn't even live up here if it wasn't. Unfortunately, Kate's mum passed away, man. Left obviously a lot of money that she invested into. I sold my house and we bought a house in the nice area for the kids. So that's how I actually got up here. But yeah, it took me years to fit in. But yes, I want to move back to where I lived before. We are 250 miles, round diddle. Ten to eight in the evening. Get a bit of sun down now. One question, can this happen? Can you edit sound for ETS2? Nah, I haven't got a clue, buddy. I haven't got a clue. Half 12 finished? Nah, this will be finished by just after 12, I guess. Don't take long to do a couple of hundred.
over speeding though. Don't want to jeopardise these deliveries. What do you think of the setup at the minute, guys, with the screen down here, the chat here? Pretty sweet. Might get my face cam over there or the next box along. It's like squirrel, it's nice little setup. Nice little setup, mate. Red sky at night, Shepherd's tonight. Gonna be a nice day tomorrow. Too long to do this delivery if we didn't have loads of bloody traffic. Sitting at 43. We haven't actually overtook one truck on these deliveries. Just hope. Oh, indeed, Tim, man, indeed. It's because we're later on tonight, though, innit? And it's not 5 a.m. You know what I mean? So it's a bit more chill. Five's M's where all the penis action, penis law drama, mate. Not in ETS. Boys, it's common knowledge. Everybody, I mean, 9 times out of 10, a lot of people would prefer 5 M's to trucking. But my main thing is my drive. I just want to drive better. Gotta get it in there, mate. Plenty of 5M's come, man. Plenty of trucking's come. Plenty of fucking everything. Going nowhere near, mate. I have debated streaming me 5M stuff over on Twitch. I don't know, I haven't decided fully yet. How's going there, Kieran? You're good there, mate. Welcome on board this delivery. We're on our way to... Where was it? Somewhere in Poland. Skorzelek, never heard of it. Skorzelek. And that'll put us on about 1500 miles for the evening. Trey been looking for the golden bullet all night. Like I said, I found him on the Discord. By chance, it's all Trey. He's appealing his band because he said as well he was banned. So yeah, it was him. He did get banned. We'll see him next time we get in, no doubt. He seemed a good lad, him. Seemed fun. And he was being fun as, and he didn't know the stream, so he's a good lad, you know what I mean? He wasn't just doing it all for the stream. He's just generally sound like a fun guy, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm all good talking with mate. I have more. Oh, jeez, can't even breathe. A trap nerve in my chest, stroke me back, me boys bloody jumping up the play fire. I'm pilled up at the minute, so it's not been too bad, but it's still frigging there. We've done two deliveries. We started in Moscow earlier, we went to Riga in Latvia, and then from there we've come down to Poland. Some nice deliveries in there, buddy. How's it going there, Luke? How's things? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. 190 miles remaining. Hold on 2 seconds, boys. I'm just going to go like that. And we're just going to move that there a second. Happy days. It's not going to crash, is it? No, of course it's not. So yeah, it's Vape Nation as we keep going. We're smoking our cab, mate. Let's go. IVAC 3000, the only vape in the world you like with a lighter. I know, it's unbelievable. Thank you. Yo, Kieran, wash your mouth out with soap, dude. 1.4 is the best thing I have ever seen in Eurotruck. And I've been driving on here since 2016. Best update I have ever seen. Unreal. I mean, and everybody's has been in the same boat, so I don't know how you sleep that, dude. It's jaw-droppingly amazing compared to 139. My opinion, but I am running an RTX 3090. Maybe you're suffering with FPS in this version, so I don't know. But it's fucking runs fantastic for me. Oh, Claw! What's the difference? A whole new lighting, dude. If you'd only tell if you know Truck Sim. And obviously, I've been on Truck Sim every day since for fucking many years, man. Many years, and it absolutely, honestly, dude, lighting can make or break your game. And by God, this update with this new lighting is just fucking unreal. It's honest to God, isn't it? If you, and only a real trucker that's on this game every day like me for years will tell you the same, because it's just fucking so much better. Yeah, go for twice with mods. Yeah, no, I mean, that's just natural, isn't it? Any entire update. I'm not using any mods. A couple of mods, traffic mods. Not awesome about the mods. Oh shit, first light we can stop at. It looks this good. Every update makes your truck better. They do, obviously, that's why the updates, man. Lighting's everything. And I build my own game. I've been building it for a fucking couple of years now. And any dev will tell you, it's down to your lighting. Your light will make or break your game. You can make it look so realistic, or you can make it look so shite. And the update they did to this, the 1.4 Eurotruck update, with the new lighting, is fucking unbelievable. Yeah, exactly that, Jones. NVE, etc. 5M makes a massive difference, doesn't it? Yeah, my PC runs on point with the FRX 1050. Got the, oh, nice one, dude. GTX 1050, got you, dude. Nice. Yeah, it blew me away anyway. As somebody who's fucking trucks in for years, as soon as I did the beta 1.4, I was like, oh my God, this is unreal. And every delivery since has been so sexy, man. But we're running on 400 times scaling. Everything is the highest setting you can get. Can't get any higher setting. And it, for me, it runs absolutely awesome. Maybe the OBS might have a little stutter once in a while, I don't know, but I've never found a stuttering game. It's fucking great. That's why I said I'd like to do a video. It's called a lossless quality video, so you get the same quality pretty much that I see. Rather than a stream where you're buffering and it's bitrate and stuff, you don't actually get the pure quality. It still looks good enough. Yeah, a lot of people do the same gear. And to me, I'm not really forced to mine. It takes me 2 seconds to switch over versions. It's no real biggie. Let me just, I know it's a dodgy place to stop, but I just want to put the camera, man. Simple. McDimple. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Finish line. 186 miles remaining. Not stopped behind any traffic. How's it going there, Sly? I'm all good, sir, buddy. Had a nice couple of deliveries, late night deliveries. We were late on tonight. It's been good, chill, chatting, catching up. Tomorrow we'll get back on farming. Poland at the minute. Been through Russia, Usmap, been to Latvia, we've been to Lithuania, and now we're in Poland. And now we're moving. How's you, Sly? Traffic. Thanks for asking. Glad to get the rundown of it because I'm just getting home from work. Oh, nice one, buddy. Yeah, I've got a speed limit one, buddy, 56. I'm obviously truck's booking it, so I want to get the miles in for the company. Not that I go speeding around anyway. I like to drive properly, you know. This was a 790-mile job, I think. 140 miles left. The job before was a 759-mile. So a couple of thousand for the day. Not a lot, but better than a kick in the dick. That's on his ass. Bang on with the timing when I said it'd be about 10 past. Look, what's he doing, mate? What are you doing, mate? What is he doing? Why don't you just suddenly start moving? Bloody penis. Oh, real slow now, buddy. What the hell are you doing now, buddy? Okay, big progress. Damn, son. Yo, Lewis, how's it going there, buddy? Welcome. Did a 1400 mile job last night. Nice, buddy. It's good how his brake lights brighten up, light up all the whole cabin. What's in that? Put a bit for truck's book. Indeed, buddy, indeed. Thousands more to come here, buddy. Come on, mate. Oh yeah. What the fuck was that? Let's go. Come on, 130 miles to bang out. Let's go, baby. A Take care, Kieran. Peace out, buddy. Croatia. No, I'm trying to think. Czech? I got from Poland down into Czech. What the frick? Yeah, Czech. John, how's it going there, buddy? Hell yeah, buddy. But now we're unbanned and shit, I got me bloody buzz for it again. When I get banned, I tend to go on something else while I wait for me band to get up. Excuse me there, buddy. Oh yeah, nice one, Sly. Back on that tomorrow night, buddy. We're going to go on after this, but obviously it's now 12 o'clock. I was on well late tonight. 100 miles remaining. A bit of a twisty road coming up. Plenty of fuel. The mask's gone, places are empty. Hell yeah, bike rider. I feel it as well, buddy. I locked down in my Swede this last one. Bored as fuck. It's the brain needs stimulation, man. New sights and scenery and shit. Hell yeah, I've got a bit of time willing there, buddy. Just have the last 100 miles and we're stuck behind a bloody truck. Going 30. Going eat again, yeah, happy days, man. Make sure you make up for all the time you miss and get out fucking every night. Seems we're allowed to go on holiday and all that sort of stuff. Fucking here, there and everywhere. See you there, Sim. You take care, buddy. Thanks for your support, mate. Thanks for everything you do. Shut up, pal. I'll be following you very shortly. Get his truck parked up, get his cargo dropped off. Happy days. Toxic, how's it going, buddy? Yeah, it's just a little too late for all my characters now at this time, buddy. I stream at my garage, you know. So, don't worry, waking up the street with my shouting. But we'll have a full proper 6 hour on it tomorrow night. 6 till 12, happy days.
I can't with you, buddy.
Speed. Don't worry, we're speeding now, but yeah, it's sick, dude. A lot better than Blackpool. Thornby, mate. No, it's a nice beach, big beach. And it's got shitloads of sand dunes. I like going up there anyway. I have to pay like a little £6 to get to the National Trust to get to go and park on the beach, you know what I mean? But yeah, it's worth it. Towards Liverpool, Thornby meets. Speed 50 miles remaining. Yeah, it's 10 past midnight now, 10 past 12. I've got to take my dog out for a walk. Oh, his second walk. They always give him a walk at about tea time, about 5 o'clock, and then he always goes out again after my stream. Yeah, it should do, man. It's really, it's where we all, my little family, enjoy to go. Better than Blackpool anyway, St. Anne's. Tomorrow. I jumped on earlier when I was chilling with Jimmy. I think we went and bought like 40 acetone, 40 Sudafed, and 40 antifreeze, ready to get some cooking in. Nice deliveries, man. Some nice driving. Some realistic driving, to be fair. Also, just one mum, thank you, mum. Oh, Maria. That's at 10 past 12. Birthday Monday, so we have to go to Blackpool so she can have a drink, mate. Probably about to try. Yeah, yeah, nah, same one. What part of the country are you from then, Jones? No, not even a scratch, man. It's been some nice driving, to be fair. First thing happening tomorrow is hitting Wendy's food. It's one thing, obviously, I've never had a Five Guys Wendy's, anything like that, man. I'd love to try it. And I will one day. Thank you.
been in Poland, never heard of it to be fair. School Select. Dropping off at 2:30 in the morning. Oh, I remember you saying now, yeah. Sort of made by a living the part that has been consumed by Manchester City Centre and the BBC Media City. So it's now, it's nice where I live now. Too many ways. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. There's the first guest of the night as we get here. Never mind. I'm reading your bloody chat. Oh, mate. Get a truck IR as well if we're going to keep driving on this kind of view. And that is another delivery complete. Thank you, please. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining the deliveries. I shall see you tomorrow for some 5M. If you haven't done already, hit the like. Jones, catch you later, pal. Bike Rider, peace out. Sim, take care. Sly, peace out. Toxic, James, and co, John. See you later, boys and girls. Take care for now. See you tomorrow. Hit the like. Peace out.